Looks like there's only one Maverick left. Could this be the last of them? Or is this just the beginning?
Ooh.
It's been a long time since they've gotten their hands on Lumine. The elevator seems normal so far, but that's just making me more nervous.
I apologize if it's, if the sound on my mic is a little bit messed up. I just turned on the air conditioner and I don't
just try not
know
to
how
think
to fix
about
this
it.
Mic, so.
We've come this far. Let's just take care of that last Maverick and-
You're right, Axel. There's no time to be worried.
Right. Here I come!
Alright.
Leave it to me!
Gravity Antonian.
Alright, so I have to get up to...
There's a complex system of switches in this facility that changes gravitational pull. Be careful of falling objects when you change the gravitational...
Okay, so what I have to do is I have to get up to, like, one of the minigame areas, and then after it's done, then there'll be, like, a thing to teleport, or, like, a secret that I have to go down, and that will, let me get the red headpiece, and once I get the red headpiece... I will be able to, I do not want to hit those buttons right now. So launch me to my doom. Jump is actually very useful. Unequip that one. As cool as it looks, it's actually not particularly good when you're in the thick of things. Is that like a quarter turn? Is that what that's doing? Stage is actually kind of cool. Good stage design so far. Oh shit, nope. A little bit disorienting there for a bit. Gotta be something above that, right? There's gotta be something there. But what? What is this here for? I don't think I can jump higher than that. Wonder what that's there for. Huh, strange. Shit. Shit.
No!
Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Damn it, I was doing so well too. Alright, let's try to do this. Oof. Because you won't be able to move. Shit! Oh shit! Oof. God, that was close. Fuck! Fuck! God damn, I do not like this. Come on. Oof! I did not like that part. That was close. Alright, this is the part where I have to get the... I think it's after this, they said? Yeah. Looks like this room has an extra teleporter. I wonder where it leads to. Alright guys, this is going to be a difficult one, so I'm going to save state and then go from there, alright?
This is the last time we need to do.
Cool. Alright, now here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna kill myself.
No!
Mission failed. You know, I probably could have played this game on hard mode in retrospect. I say that now, but I don't know how hard Sigma's gonna be. Alright, now we're gonna go to stage select. We're gonna go back down to the middle. Oh. There's a Maverick attack. Apparently the path to the center has been completely blocked off with debris. No ordinary Ripley can get through the center. Hurry, everyone, get to the scene as soon as possible. Guess I'm doing that. Let's try it. Let's see what this is. I don't know if this is another minigame thing or what.
Roger.
I'm assuming it is, but since it's an intermission. Your mission this time is to destroy the debris blocking the path to the center. The debris is composed of ice walls that can be destroyed with ride chaser shots. I should have picked, Axel.
Roger.
it. Doing a great job here, guys. I keep thinking I can break those, but apparently not. That didn't work so well. Shit! Nope. Oh, there's items in there? What's in there?
Nice work out there. Take a well-earned break.
Alright, guys, I'm back here. I can break it with my head. Grab
you
that.
Found a rare metal. With it, you can make... Be sure to stop by the lab when you get back to the hunter base.
Alright, that should be everything. That should be the last one in there, yep.
You got through that?
Great. That's a rare metal. You, when you get back to the hunter base, remember.
Good job out there.
That one.